Ricky Stone up to me. Simmons pass intended for Ellen McKenzie is complete. The flag on the play. Illegal shift is a call against the Spartans. Belly is declined. Bring up fourth down. Andy Stone with the punt. Formation for Bainbridge, number 30, Andy Stone. Thank you. Parker into Spartan territory at the 48. The officials will... Jim Skirsky to attempt the extra point. Flag down. The dead ball foul. False start charge again. Sonny Graves need to receive. Sonny Graves with the return. Tackled by Evans. 35 yards. Tony Miller gets four. Kyle Freeman leading the tacklers. Give the extra point on the hold of Jeff Joyce. Wayne Timmons dropped for a loss. That's the end of the first quarter. The score is 21, Bainbridge 0.
The
hit the ball. He's brought down by Rob Ship. Got the first pass complete to Tim Moriarty. Tim O'Brien. Scott the fair keeping. Scott the fair's pass complete to Tim. Day scoring drive covered 53 yards in 7 plays with 5 minutes 54 seconds. He picked up 3 first downs. Tim Skirsky kicking off. Wayne Timmons with the return. He picks up 20 to lead. Andy Stone, the ball carrier, it's out number 35. Chris Brand. Andy Stone in front formation. Sonny Graves deep. If it stands, would be a 24-yard return. Holding against the Irish. Ten-yard penalty for holding. We'll take the ball back to the 29. It'll be first and 9. Scott the fair puts the knee down. And that is the first half. Devin Johnson with the return. He's brought down by Jared Diamond, flag on the play. Listen to the goal from the spot of the foul. Take it back to approximately the 14-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Cedric Garner gets up to the first 15-yard penalty. Will take the ball down just inside the 16. Cedric Garner, the ball carrier.
Kick is good.
Wayne Timmons with the return. Ellen McKenzie on a double handoff. Gets out to the 24. And he's thrown up the middle. Kyle Harrison, the tackler. Wayne Timmons around one end gets into a great territory of the 36 and the 40 at the end of the play. Personal foul against O'Day. Andy Stone at right end. Wayne Timmons up the middle. Stone getting down about the 5. Andy Stone, right tackle. Illegal motion against Bainbridge. Third down, goal to go. Wayne Timmons to give the extra point out of the hold of Stuart Nickham. Biggest Dillis, they picked up 5. First down. Johnson deep, Wayne Timmons kicking off. Devin Johnson with the return. Kim O'Brien on the tackle. Aaron Hayes. With the carry, he gets out to the 31. There's a flag on the play. Holding. Cedric Garner gets out to the 25. Ball carrier. It was Boy keeping the ball. He gets 7. Kevin Foy on a quarterback sneak. We have a flag on the play. Illegally assisting the runner as they come on 5. Jim Sturski in front formation. Wayne Timmons and Craig Simmons deep to receive. Wayne Timmons receiving the ball. Lee went to the ball. Alan McKenzie. Chris Grant's pass complete. Andy Stone on the draw. John Harkins with the sack. Chris Grant's pass. Alan McKenzie getting down to the Chris Brand on the quarterback sneak. With 3 minutes and 31 seconds, they're credited with 3 first downs. Wayne Timmons to kick. That'll hold to Stuart Nickham. With the return, he gets 9. Joe Hoffman now in quarterback for the Irish. Putting the knee down.